गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द एचटीएमएल क्लास. ओपन योर बुक्स एट द पेज नंबर 22. टिल नाउ वी हैव कवर्ड डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स लाइक पैराग्राफ टैग, हेडिंग टैग, लाइन ब्रेक, बैकग्राउंड कलर, फॉन्ट एलिमेंट्स, लिस्ट एलिमेंट्स, सबस्क्रिप्ट एंड सुपरस्क्रिप्ट, इमेज टैग. And we have discussed various attributes of image tag. In the last lecture, we have covered the topic that is link, and we have discussed the various attributes of link. And today we will discuss the topic that is form. And we will discuss input element, type element, text box, and password. Now, open books at the page number 22. Students, we are having topic that is a form. Now I will tell you that what is form. Whenever we are going to take admission in a school, college or any institution, we are filling a form. When we are giving any online exam, we are filling a form. We are creating our mail ID or any Facebook ID or anything. When we are creating or giving any exams in a Olympiad or the competitions, we are filling a form. And what is form? Form is having different types of fields. These fields includes the text boxes where we are typing our name, surname, etc. We are generating our password. We are having password box, drop down menus, radio buttons, check boxes, text areas, and at last we are having submit button or cancel button, save button or yes button. These types of controls are available on the form. These all codings to create controls, we are using one tag. Its name is form. Whenever we need to create a form in our web page, then we are having the requirement to use this form tag. So the coding for the form tag we will discuss practically. Now the term for the form is, form is a collection of fields of information. Fields, as I told you, that checkbox, password box, radio buttons, drop down menus, text areas, submit button, save button, close button, these all are called fields or elements of the forms. So whenever we are having a requirement to create a form in our web page, we need form tag. Whenever we want to create a form, we use this form tag. Then we will type our coding. Then at the end, by after finishing the form, we have to close the form tag. So we are opening the form tag and closing the form tag. So it is a container tag. After using this form attribute, form tag, we need to create a control. For creating control, we are having one tag. Its name is input. What is input? Input elements inputs the contents of the fields. Means which type of the content we want, that is used with the help of input tag. So its key term is, this represent a field whose contents can be edited by the users. Means on the form we are having text boxes, users are filling their names. We are having the password boxes, users are filling their passwords. Users can use the that one gender, male, female, radio buttons. Choose any hobby, we are having check boxes. Means these types of forms controls are used with the help of this input tag. And for this we are having syntax, that is input. For creating any control, we are using input, and we do not need to control this, close this, so it is a empty tag. Now I will show you practically that how to use this form tag and input tag. Now right click on your file, open with notepad. Here I am going to give you the sample to create a login form. For that, first tag I will use, that is form. After that I use center tag and I will write login form. because I want this heading should be in center. I close this center. After that, I will write enter your name. And now after that, I want a box over here where the user can enter his or her name. For that, I need to use input. Input type that I discussed with you. Input tag is used to create a form control, and type attribute decide that which type of the element or the control or the field I need to be added. Now I will show you that how to use the different controls. So for that, come to the book. In the book we are having this text. First tag we will discuss, that is a text. What is the use of text? Its key term is it allows single line text entry field. Means whenever we want to write a line or the text in a single line, then we are using this type, that is a text. And its syntax will be input type is equal to text. This text will decide that the box that will come on my screen, on my output window, that allow the user to enter a single line entry. Now see, I'll tell you. Come to your notepad, right click, open with notepad. Here we have done the coding till input type is equal to, in the double quotes I will write text as I discussed with you, then angular bracket close, then I am going to write br so that my next control will come to the next line. I'll save my work. I will show you the output. Double click on this file. See, this fields come with the help of input type is equal to double quotes text. Now I can enter my text. This become my text box, single line entry. Now next tag we will use according to the book, that is a password. Whenever we need to write a password, it comes in asterisk symbol. For that we can use the password. Its key term is it allow the text entry as asterisk symbols, and for that we need the syntax input type is equal to in double quotes password. Earlier we have written here the text, it makes it text box. Now I use this word password. Type is equal to password means which type of my requirement is. Now I want the password box. For that, now I will show you practically, it will make you more clear. Come to your notepad. For that I'll want to write enter your password. Again I will write input, means I want to create a field or the, you can say, element. Type means which type of element. Then password, double quotes close, angular bracket close, control S to save, alt F4 to close your file, and double click on the file. See, in the first I can write the name, and in this password field whatever I will write that will come in asterisk form. The property type is equal to password make it as asterisk symbol, and the property type is equal to text make it text in a single line. Hope you understand these controls. Thank you so much, and do the project works given in the school link.